In this video, we are going to see about the multiplexers. Multiplexer is a data selector. So, for example, we have like this, and we have four inputs. Okay. Then you will have only one output. This is the strict rule. Whatever may be the number of inputs, you will have only one output. Okay, so here we will have a selector. So when, let us take this I0, okay, I0 to I3. Now, see here. Now, if I naught is selected, okay, this will be connected to this, and you will see the output as you will have an output 1. Okay, the particular line will be on. Suppose I0, here I1 is selected. Now, suppose it's like this. These two are connected. When it is connected to I1, then for that you will get the output as 1. So at any point of time, the connection is only to any one of the input. Okay. So among multiple inputs, multiplexer is used to select only one input and the respective output will come. Okay. That is what a multiplexer. Now, how it will select? Which input it has to select? How the multiplexer knows which input it has to select? That comes the selection line. It is nothing but you can say S0 and S0, S1. Here four inputs are there. So two control lines. You can otherwise say control lines. So as we have the combination, if it is 0, 0, I0 is selected. If it is 0, 1, then I1 is selected. 1, 0, then I2. And then 1, 1 means it is I3. So for that, we need control lines. Suppose there are 8 input lines, then we have 3 control lines. Okay. So always you have to remember that table, 2 power. That power will be the control lines. How many variables? That is the variable, number of variables. So an alternative of the multiplexer, you can call it as MUX. So just multiplexer or MUX, both are same. And this is mainly used for data selection. So this we can call as data selector. They can handle both analog and digital application. Now the multiplexer types are 2 to 4 multiplexer. So here another one also you can draw a multiplexer where you have 2 input lines and 1 output line and 1 control line. Okay, because only 2 inputs are there. So 2 power 1. So when you say 2 power 1, that is, this is the our control line. So 2 power 1 is what? We have 2. Okay. If it is 2 power 0, we have 1. Right. If it is 2 power 1, we have 2. So 2 input lines are there and we have 1 output. So now if this is 0, the I0 is selected. Suppose if this is I0 and this is I1. Okay, if it is 0, then this will be selected. If it is 1, S0 is 1, this will be selected. So switching between these two. So there is a 2 to 4 multiplexer and we have 1 select line. 4 to 1 multiplexer, just now we have seen. So we have 2 select lines. If it is 8 to 1, so 8 input lines are there, which is nothing but 2 power 3 is our 8. So 8 input lines and 3 select lines will be there in order to select among the given inputs. Okay, 16 to 4 means 2 power 4. This is nothing but our 16. So 16 input lines, for that we'll be having 4 control lines. So it will say which input has to be selected. So now if you see this, 4 to 1 multiplexer has 4 input bits, as we have seen, and 2 control or select bits and 1 output bit. Always in multiplexer, there will be only 1 output. Many input and 1 output. The 4 input bits are, let us imagine, D0, whatever we have seen in the previous. Okay, it is a general diagram we have given. Now we are going to see exclusively 4 to 1. So these are all the inputs, 4 inputs, and this is the output. So these A and B are the select lines. Okay, since we have to select 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, we have given its complement also. Okay, A and A bar. So if you see that, if it is 0, 0, okay, when it is 0, 0 means when you apply 0 for A and B 0, now it gets converted because of this AND gate. This here, when you pass 1 only, this will be selected, isn't it? So here when you select 0 and 0, it will get converted. Here it becomes 1 and here it becomes 1. And D0 is also selected. So what happens? 1, 1 and 1, you will have the output of D0. Okay, when it is 0 and 1, here 0 and here 1. Now what happened? If it is 0, this will be selected, 1. But what happened? 0 means, here 1 means, just consider this. Okay, so now here 0 and here 1. Now when it gets converted, here it becomes 1 and here it becomes 0. So in which case, what happens when it goes here? For this, it is selected. But for this, what happened? It is connected with this bar. So here it will get, this will not be selected because one of the input is 0, the output will be 0. So D0 is not selected. Let us consider this. Here is connected 1. And then here, B, it is directly connected. And then D1. So now this gets selected because all are 1. Here also 1, here also 1, and here also 1. So now you will have that D1 as the output. Whereas if you check all the other things, see here, A, this D2, here 0 goes, which means this AND gate is not selected. Now if you check here again, D3, 0. So this gate is also not selected. Only gate selected is D1 and so on. So for this 1, 0, if you see here, we have 1 and we have 0. So what happened? 1 and 0. So here 1 means here directly goes 1. And here it gets converted to 0. Here it gets converted to 1. Now if you take this, see here it is connected. This AND gate is connected with this output complement. So 0 means directly goes. So this will not be selected. Then, so we no need to check other inputs. Now when you see here again, it is connected here. So 0 goes for this. So this also not selected. Now if you see this, here 1 is connected to this 1. And then here, because of this conversion, it becomes 1 here. And then here 1. So this will be selected. Whereas if you see this 1, and here we are sending only 0. So it is connected to this. So this becomes, this AND gate is not selected. Some of the applications of multiplexers are, it is used in communication system. It allows the process of transmitting different types of data such as audio, video, etc. at the same time using single transmission line. Okay, so telephone networks, was used in telephone networks. Multiple audio lines are integrated on a single line for transmission with the help of multiplexers. In this way, multiple audio signals can be isolated and eventually the desired audio signal reach the intended recipients. You can see the bundle of lines which are coming from a house and everything goes in a single line and it reaches the respective persons, intended recipients. Then it is used in computer memory. Multiplexers are used to implement huge amount of memory and transmission from computer. How it is used? So for example, if this is a let us consider this is the memory, and there are so many data is placed in the memory. Now individual memory locations has to be identified. So for that we use multiplexer. So for example, here 16 memory locations are there, 0 to 15. Imagine you have 16 memory location. How to identify 16 memory location individual? I want to read the data in this place only. This is a memory. Imagine this is a memory, but I want to read the data present here. How to read? So now, since it is 0 to 15, you need 16 address line. That is 16 lines inputs, and it will give only one output. So if it is, I want to read 0 means, say, let us say this is from I0 to I15. Now, this will be 1. So in which case, it will be connected with this, and whatever is present there, so now it is able to access the 0. If it is I1, okay, now this will be 0 and only this will be enabled. Now it is able to read the next location. So uniquely it is able to identify. So for that we go for multiplexes. Then transmission from computer system of a satellite. Multiplexer can be used for the transmission of data signal from the computer system of a satellite to the ground system. So it comes as a single line, but it will be going to the different computers. So from a computer system present in a satellite to the ground system using GPS. So in there, the multiplexers are used.